Hey, what's up guys, Dan here, welcome back to another video. Today's video is kinda different because I'm gonna speak English. Basically, this is a video where I sit and talk. Like, it's the end of the year, I sit and talk, record this video. I usually speak English in this type of video. Let's talk about the year. This year's video, I'm gonna speak English too. Okay, so let's talk about 2020. Shit's happened in 2020, like we all know. We have a pandemic that's going all over the world. So all I can say is stay safe, I guess. Okay, so let's answer the first question. So what do I feel about making YouTube videos? To be honest, I feel kinda love it and hate it at the same time. You may ask why. The reason is I made a video, I got 15 views average, and I'm not even that mad. Like, that's very good. I'm grateful for that. Last year, I made this kind of video where I sit and talk about 2019, and guess what? That video got 0 comment, 10 views, and 1 like. Wow, I was furious that time. And I said to myself, hey, Dan, don't be mad. This is the path you choose, right? You'd rather to be a YouTuber than a policeman, a doctor, or a fireman, right? So you have to deal with it. This is not the world that you imagine as a child, you know. I was also furious about that YouTuber suddenly blew up, like this one YouTuber. I can't tell the name is, you know, is them a she or he, I can't tell. I saw the YouTube channel and I was like, wow, 6 million subs, there must be an OG YouTuber. And guess what? We both joined YouTube in the same year, yeah, 2017. We both, like, we have the same year, not the same month, but the same year. We joined at 2017, and I was like, okay, it's still luck, I guess. As I was scrolling the YouTube channel, I saw tons of gaming videos, and I go to the filter, you know, the filter that you can filter videos. You can set it on oldest, most popular, and the newest, you know. And I set it on the oldest, and it shows the first video that they uploaded. It was a vending machine vlog. Not gonna lie, vending machine vlog is one of the most popular content to make on YouTube in 2017. I am not even mad about it. You know, they made a content that was popular at that time, and I'm here saying that it's their luck. Like, what the heck, man? I'm the one who didn't last yet. People watch videos that are viral, not like funny shit. Okay, so enough of negative talks. Let's think about the opposite side. Yeah, like, you know, the positive side. Okay, so my goal for making YouTube videos is actually to make people laugh. That's why I don't make viral content. Like, I did make one video, maybe like 2 or 3 video that viral of 2020. It was like a boba challenge, right? Yeah, that video is pretty cringe. Like, I hate that Maggie so much. And if you don't know, I rather play old and stupid, like bad graphic, that kind of game, and not the viral game. Like, you know, I rather play that. You know, that's what the content I want, not the content I need. You know, I want the like funny content, not viral content. And also, editing is my hobby, you know. I currently leave my staff by recording a funny video and editing memes, you know. Okay, so let's go to the second question. Second question is, what makes me making YouTube videos? I already said this on the last question. I make videos so I can relieve my stress, recording and editing videos, and also make people laugh. So question number 3. Let's rewind back to the first video of 2020. So after 2020 began, I managed to record and edited and uploaded 77 videos. Like, that's a huge number for a smart YouTuber like me, yo. Like, dude, that is so much. I'm not even daily upload everything. And that 77 videos are gonna go to the waste. Like, no one gonna watch them. And I've planned to, you know, record as much video as possible so my kids, you know, my granddaughter or something, or someone, can watch it after I gone, maybe. Who knows? Next question. 2021 goal. My 2021 goal. My 2020 goal is pretty hilarious. Go watch it. Last video, link in the description. Anyway, my 2021 goal is probably focus on study. I'll have my final exam next year, so probably I will stop making videos soon. Probably, maybe like 2 videos a month, maybe, I don't know. And last question is my 2021 plan. My 2021 plan is probably to get a job, and the money I got from it, I will put in my bank. And after 2022 comes, I'm probably gonna buy item that interests me at that time. Who knows? I'm kidding. I'm not gonna waste money on things. Probably I'm gonna buy a new PC, I guess. Or probably gonna save it for my family. Okay, so this is the end. Yeah, probably. So this is the end of the video. Hope you're gonna like, subscribe, and share. Aku akan buat lagi konten-konten macam ni. Yep. Have a nice day and goodbye. And by the way, see you in 2021.